Excellencies, friends. I'm pleased to send my warmest greetings to this 14th Assembly of the International Renewable Energy Agency. And I thank Mr. La Camera for his leadership. Our collective future depends on collective action that makes the work of IRENA critical. The renewables revolution is unstoppable, and the phase-out of fossil fuels is inevitable. Our task is to ensure the transition is fast enough and fair enough to limit the rise in global temperature to 1.5 degrees Celsius and bring the benefits of affordable clean power to everyone by 2030. Countries must act on their COP28 commitments with the G20 in the lead. Accelerating fossil fuel phase-out this decade, doubling energy efficiency and tripling renewables capacity, and presenting new national climate action plans by 2025 that align with 1.5 degrees and cover the whole economy. Without finance and support, this is simply impossible for developing countries. So we need action from the G20 to mobilize the financial and technical resources they need, from developed countries to deliver on their finance commitments, and from IRENA to intensify your support to countries preparing their new national climate plans. We also need a strong outcome at COP29 and reform of the business model of multilateral development banks to increase their lending potential and bolster their efforts to mobilize private finance. Together, let's supercharge the renewables revolution, and I thank you.